The zipSTOP is a cool braking system. People can just come down and it's hands-free. We take care of everything for you. We take them out onto the deck, clip them onto the line. They're gonna sit down on their harness, weight it, ride down line.
When you leave the launch platform, all you hear is the trolley on the cable. You don't hear anything until you get to the other side and hit the brake.
Their trolley has a puck in the front and it's gonna collide with the puck on the brake trolley. That's gonna initiate the zipSTOP. It's gonna drive the brake in towards the landing platform, spooling the webbing out of the zipSTOP. Basically what's happening is you're pushing all your weight forward towards the landing platform and you're unspooling the webbing out of the zipSTOP, which is providing the resistance to you. The more resistance you put on the zipSTOP, the more resistance it gives back to you, so it hosts a wide range of weights. Here at our resort, we've got it set for a 7-year-old, 50 pounds, and we can accommodate up to a 240-pound person on the zip. Once you get to the landing, we take you offline and send you on your way. Real easy to hook up every morning. It's basically just one triple locking steel carabiner that's hooked to the webbing in the zipSTOP, and it's ready to go. Maintenance is really easy. It's real basic. It's just take it down and dry it out. If it gets wet, you're good to go.
It felt like sort of a little bit of a thrill ride coming down that line. Not really jarring. It was pretty smooth. Just a little bump and that's all.